Hi, you talk on the phone. Yeah, this way I don't have to write as much. So, she saw Hannah right before her disappearance. Hannah walked out of the pharmacy while Mrs. Sully was sitting in the Rainbow Cafe while people watching. She always does that because it's pretty much in the town center. Yeah, but anyway. She said Hannah was white as a wall when she left the pharmacy and she was holding something in her hand. Normally she wouldn't have thought anything of it, but she noticed because Hannah looked so freaked out. She already gave her statement to the police, telling them the same thing, but however, they didn't seem to care as much. Yep, that's it.
Okay. You ready? The legend of the man without a face is as old as Duskwood itself. He lives deep in the forest and roams the street of Duskwood at night. He marks the doors of the biggest sinners with a sign of the raven. And in the night of the first new moon each year, he makes his return to the market houses. He's taking every single person in the building. Men, women, children, guilty or not. Supposedly he takes them into the forest. And they never come back. Creepy, isn't it?